Frontier High School is not going away. Frontier High School is still going to be here. It's just the way that it's structured is going to look a little bit different.
The students from Jerry Knight STEM Academy, they needed a place to continue that STEM-focused studies. And so what we are doing here is we're changing from Frontier High School to Frontier STEM Academy.
The STEM Academy will progress with ninth graders and will grow each year. So we'll start with a group of ninth graders next year, and it will progress then to 10th graders and 11th graders, and each year it will build.
By the year 23-24, we'll have our first graduating class of the Frontier STEM Academy.
There's 100 slots that we will have open. Students at the Jerry Knight Academy will have the first option. The best applicant for us for this first year would be students that have already passed algebra. We are requiring that. Well, the curriculum's gonna look very different in the sense that it will be focused on STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
We're not gonna have the traditional sit in the rows and listen to the teacher sit in front and do the lecture. They're gonna do it through project-based learning, through different ways of getting those experiences in doing the engineering design process.
As our students get into their junior and their senior year, we're looking at ways in which they can immerse themselves in the community, in job experiences perhaps. And so we're very excited to see how this plays out.
I have gone over to the Jerry Knight STEM Academy a few times, and to see the different ways that they are learning and the experiences that they're having through our community and everything like that, it is amazing. And I want to see how we can push them to their full potential to see what we can produce for our community here in Mansfield.